The Christmas season starts today at Batson Children's Hospital. BankPlus will host its Light a Light event to help raise money for Friends of Children's Hospital. Now, that nonprofit helps support Mississippi's only children's hospital. The event starts at 6 p.m. at the Weiser Hospital for Women and Infants. Mississippi First Lady Deborah Bryan will also be there. She'll help light the hospital's Christmas tree. Each light on that tree represents a gift in honor or in memory of someone.